Oh, sorry, I put 6 instead of 7. Don't worry, I'll put that right in a minute. It's Please Mr. Postman.
Stop, whoa, yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Okay, we've had Toto, we've had Africa, we've had that one now. Anyway, let's keep the music flowing. It's a day, it's St. Patrick's Day, let me just remind you and play this again.
If you're Irish, come into the parlour, there's a welcome there for you. And if your name is Timothy, you're Pat. As long as you come from Ireland, there's a welcome on the mat. And if you come from the mountains of Mon, oh, Killarney's lake so blue, give us a kiss and any of us, whoever you are, you're one of us. If you're Irish, this is the place for you. Well, I'd want to take this moment in time to wish you all a very happy St. Patrick's Day, okay? And all of you celebrating all over the world, God bless you all. May you have a blessed, blessed day. That's all I can say. You know, quick story. I was in New York.
Okay, do you want me to finish off with a quick story? Okay, then.
And I asked this cabbie to take me to the Church of Christ. So he drove me around New York, and he wound up at St. Pat's. And I got out the cab, and I, hey, this is not the Church of Christ. He says, hey, Pally, if he ain't in here, he ain't in town. Happy St. Pat's. Have a blessed day. God bless you all. Happy St. Pat's Day. Bye-bye.
Yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day. Red, red wine. It's UB40.
It's up to you.
That's Red Red Wine there, UB40. We like to have a laugh on this radio station on Sosno Radio. If we didn't have a laugh, the station will be boring if we didn't have a laugh. Anyway, that's my wife, and now to go, and she will be in the Zumbathon. Good luck to the girls and my wife there. Love for you lots. Anyway, oh, don't know what keeps starting itself. I just don't understand. Anyway, let's have a laugh on today's show. We've had the Irish Rovers singing The Drunken Sailor. Now let's have the Toy Dolls singing Nelly the Elephant. As he says it, when you listen to it, Nelly the Elephant.
Travelling circus came. They brought an intelligent elephant, and Nelly was her name. One dark night, she slipped her iron chain, and off she ran to Hindustan and was never seen again.
Nelly the elephant rocked her trunk and said goodbye to the circus, while she ran with a trumpety trump, 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 trump.
Night by night, she danced to the circus band. When Nelly was leading the big parade, she looked so proud and grand. No more tricks for Nelly to perform. They taught her how to take a bow, and she took the crowd by storm.
The Toy Dolls there, Nelly the Elephant. Yes, at 2 o'clock, 2:15, the playlist charges about you. Yes, no playlist tomorrow, because it's St. Patrick's Day. I thought I'd come on today for the 3 hours and 15 minutes from midday to 3:15. The time now is 1:40, and I can fit another song on before we repress that link for episode 8. And I can fit this one on. It is Night Fever by the Bee Gees. So after when this song is finished, get ready to repress that link.
There is movement around, there is something going down.
trying to interrupt the song. We're going across live to Birmingham for the St. Patrick's Day parade in Birmingham City Centre. Live there. Anyway, time to repress that link for episode 8.
You're listening to Social Network Radio live on Facebook and Twitter.